this is going to be my first video. I don't want to make the video too much for any of you, so description is going to be down below. And please, if you love the video, please give the video a thumbs up and don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Also hit the notification button to get notified whenever I post videos like this. And I'm always going to be posting monologues. If you let me talk, I'll explain. Listen, I know there's a lot of evidence pointing towards me, but you have to believe me, I really am innocent. When the murder happened, there were 3 people in the entire gas station. Me, the gas station attendant, and the truck driver. If you ask me, I think it's the gas station attendant. When the truck driver walked into the gas station, he looked at the guy. It gave me a really strange look. The attendant just stared at him. Judging by the way these two acted, they seemed to have had some secret connections. The truck driver walked past me and headed for the basin. I watched him go into prison. When I looked back at the checkout desk, I couldn't see the attendant anywhere. I waited for about 15 minutes and realized I had to use the bathroom. I set my stuff down at the counter and went around the corner to use the bathroom. When I walked in, I saw the truck driver laying on the ground covered in blood. It was everywhere. That's why my footprint was in there. I immediately called the cops. I didn't want to leave the bathroom because I was afraid the attendant was still out there. So instead, I waited for the cops to arrive. When they arrived, they arrested me. They took me to their car. I looked back at the checkout desk and I couldn't see the attendant anywhere. You've got to find that guy. I'm telling you, you're wasting your time with me. The real culprit is out there, probably killing more people. Guys, thanks for watching, and hope you guys loved the video. The gas station murder. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel. And I'm going to post two more like this. And if there's any mistakes, please do not fail to put that down in the comment section. Also, give me monologues which I'm going to be posting here if possible. And if there's any mistake, I'm going to be having another run, which I'm going to post them on Tuesday. Thank you.